Hi student, the question is, what do you mean by homozygous and heterozygous condition as per the Mendel's example? The homozygous organisms are those organisms